Hey, Monkey Boo. We're doing a live stream. We're giving away some ear pods, and we're gonna make two people very happy with some surprises. Does that sound like fun, Boo? You wanna do some drawing for me? All right, at the end, we're gonna announce the two winners of the two sets of Mijin, I think is how you say that, or Mijin, true wireless earbuds. We have two sets of those giveaway. We're fixing to announce the winners. But we have two special surprises. Boo, I see some markers here. We'll do this one first. Okay, this which one you want, red? Take the top off. Okay, draw this one for me. This red one here is for a special friend of Monkey Boo's. Her name is Amy Laws, and she lives in Tennessee. Oh, Boo's drawing it up for her. And she's, I hope this is a surprise to us. She wasn't expecting, don't lick it off. Come all over. But she sent me a message. She's going through some really tough times, and you know, we wanted to do this to surprise her and let her know that we were thinking about her. We've read her messages, and this is super cool, Boo, and I hope this is a nice surprise for her. I actually sent her a message where she had messaged Boo's Facebook page and told her, you should go watch Monkey Boo's live stream. Amy, this is your painting, and I got some other stuff that'll be coming with it for you also. And I have another piece here I'm fixing to surprise somebody else with. Can we put some grain on there? You just want to eat red. How about some green? Come on, draw. You're live, Boo. I can't edit it. You have to draw. Draw. Look, I'm going to write my name on here. 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 Now, don't quit licking it. You're doing the smear process. I'm aware of it. Here, over here, right here. Draw right here. Take the marker and go right there. There you go. Now you're getting Amy's drawing fixed up. I'm writing your name. Monkey Boo. Keep going. What do you want, some purple? You need some purple? Put some purple rain on it. That's how, man. Right here. Look, right here. Go. Boo's like, I want to get the paintbrushes out, man. Come on. There you go. So this has got a nice, cool border on it for her. So let's put a little bit more right here. About a little bit more blue right here. There you go. No. Oh, Boo, do double marker. Yeah, like this. You can do it. Here, let's see if we can trace your hand in.
You gotta keep your fingers still, man.
There's a Boo hand trace. Here. A little bit more for Amy. Scratchy scratch. Here. You good? Is that finished for her? Is it pretty? A little bit more blue. All right, Amy. I hope this made your night. I hope it made you smile.
Boo, that's fun doing it.
All right, we still got to announce two winners, and we got one more special surprise here, Boo. Let's put the markers up, we'll start over, let's slide them out of the way. So here you go, Amy. Here's your finished masterpiece. There'll be a little note on the back from Boo and I. There you go, we gotta let it dry really good. All right, so last night we did a mail video and a very sweet little girl, her name was Ashley. She sent us a really nice letter. She actually sent a piece of paper and asked if Boo would draw a picture and send it back to her. And I thought, well, that would be a really cool thing to do. I'm sure she'd love that. But Ashley, wouldn't you like this with Boo doing a drawing with the markers with the nice shiny blue board around it? Wouldn't it be better than the piece of paper you sent? So I thought you would like this. And I didn't realize that I was getting myself into glitter. I had a bad incident with glitter. Like at Christmas time, glitter invaded my house. Oh, you're going to work, right to work. Glitter invaded my house and I just recently got all the glitter out of the house and now it's all over the desk here.
Draw it up, boo.
But this drawing here is for Ashley Irvin. She lives in Pennsylvania. And I hope you're surprised by this, Ashley. Boo, quit.
You try some purple.
This is the smear. Boo likes to do his smear painting.
Boo, quit licking it.
It gives it flavor. He says, my paintings have flavor and Boo DNA on them. Boo, I need you to keep drawing, man. Here. Here, let me trace your hand for Ashley. Let's trace Boo's hand, watch. Hold it flat this time for me, ready? Give me some room there.
Use this side.
That's right. Do some work, monkey. All right, Pete and Boo on here for you. Pete and Monkey Boo. We're working together, Boo?
Boo.
Looks like you're eating. How about working? Here. Go to work. We got to announce the winners, Boo. Hurry and finish this. We're going to make two people really happy. All right, guys. You can also go to the link in the description. And you can order you some of these, and there's a discount code. I think they're right at $32 with the discount code. I really like these headphones. They're really good. Boo, do you like them? Boo listened to them in the video the other night. But there is a discount link also in the description. But definitely go check those out. Go order you a pair of these.
They're official headphones of Monkey Boo.
You're drawing it up for? Are you making Ashley? Yeah, this is, no, these are not yours. Well, they're yours, but we gotta give some away. You're drawing it up now. That looks pretty good, Boo. How about right there somewhere? Just turn it around this way one time real fast.
Here.
Okay, we're not drawing on the headphone slate. Oh, Boo, you're such an angry artist. So angry, Boo. Finish up and I'll start putting your markers up and we'll announce some winners. This has been a fun live stream. You want this? Come over here, right there. Yeah, I put the red one up.
That seems to be his favorite.
You like red?
Here's purple. They don't draw through my name, man. Why don't you scratch my name out, Boo? Here, let's let Boo do his own name. Ready? Boo. All right, you did great. While Boo finishes up with Ashley, and I hope you were surprised with that. Thank you for sending the money for the shipping, and actually, I'll work it out. You'll be able to, we'll use it to pay for Amy's also, so but if you guys can be looking for these coming very soon, I'll have to contact you for your addresses. Mm-hmm. All right, so now we have two sets of these to give away. Like I said, there's a link in the description if you want to go check them out. Miyun, you can't say that, Ty. Miyun, Jay Solomon, almost for sure. True Wireless, EarPods. I've been listening to these last two nights. I've completely blocked Stephanie out. They work great. I highly recommend these. Boo has listened to him some. He likes to listen to him. Boo, was you jamming? Yeah. He said, I listened to some music. So I listened to one of my sister's favorite songs. And we listened to a has-been rapper. It was pretty funny, huh?
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to announce some winners. And then we'll get ready to wrap this stream up. And then we're getting ready to do some real painting videos. Ain't that right? All right, Ashley, here you go. That'll be coming to you with a special note on the back from me and Boo. Put that over so it can dry good. All right, so don't forget, like I said, link in the description. You can go check these out. Let everybody take a peek at them, Boo. Look. Yeah, we've been using them. Wait on, hold up. hold up. All right, so there they are. We got 2 sets of these we're giving away.
We're gonna put these up right now, Boo. We're not
jamming and dancing and having a party right now, Boo. All right. So the winners are from Facebook. The winner is Pete Moss. Thank you.
Boo!
We won our own drawing. High five!
Yeah!
No, I'm just kidding. No, actually the winner from Facebook is Ty Moss. We really want to keep these headphones. But, no. Jan Horn, I'm about to send you a message on Facebook. Congratulations. You have won you some Monkey Boo, official Monkey Boo ear pods. Jan Horn is our Facebook winner. Congratulations, Jan. And now we must move over and announce our Instagram winner. If you don't follow Instagram Boo on Instagram, you should, because all of the giveaways, and Boo's about to hit 1 million subscribers, and there is some sweet giveaways. Pretty sure we have another cuddle clone to give away. Maybe some more feisty pets. Maybe even some cash. Who knows what we're going to be giving away. It's 1 million subscribers.
Boo's all excited about it.
So you should definitely go follow Boo on Instagram at TheMonkeyBoo. And so without further ado, a little drum roll. Boo, put the green marker up. Yeah, let's put that up. The winner would be Florida Possum 1968. That means she's from Florida. I'm thinking that she can leave a comment and tell us, like, the Florida Possum would have something to me, because I grew up in Florida. She's like a native Floridian. She was born in Florida. She grew up there. She's not a Florida, like, transplant from somewhere else. She's that Florida Possum. She was born in 1968, which means that she was, she's older. That's pretty close to my birth year. But she's a, congratulations, Florida Possum 1968. I've seen you on Instagram before. I think I know who you are. But we're glad that you won. You have some, both of you guys have some custom earbuds. So Jan Horn and Florida Possum 1968. And your name's probably like Linda or something
it's
like
Anita.
That. It is?
It's Anita.
Anita? Oh, I guess Linda. Hey, that's pretty close. I got the I and the N and stuff. All right, so congratulations to the winners. This has been a fun live stream. Well, you want to listen to some music, don't you? We'll have to put some music on while we do art or something. Let's do some painting, Boo. Yeah? Has this been fun to go tell everybody? Look at you and tell everybody. Oh, give me a kiss and I'll give you a drink out of Boo's cup. Him Boo's official cup. Look here. The official cup of Monkey Boo with the Monkey Boo logo. Get you a little sip. Okay, that's plenty. You a good boy? Let's put that right there. All right, turn right here. Say thank you for watching, guys. We will see you in the next video. And I want this monkey to get on my shoulder. Yep. All right, guys. Everybody have a nice evening. Thanks for watching.